A mid to short iron's needed to reach the green on this par 3. The wide, shallow green has a bunker at the front that catches every ball not hit correctly. The tricky green slopes from back to front.